I'm Cressida Pollock. I'm the chief executive at English National Opera and the London Coliseum.
How exciting is it to have this specific production premiering here tonight?
It's hugely exciting. I mean, we're an opera company and we're an opera institution, and to get to do a rock opera, but to get the size of this, the scale of this, the sheer energy and excitement of this, and I can't believe we're finally here at the first night. It's going to be amazing. So, I got to be totally honest, I wasn't immediately a fan when we started this process, because I run the theatre, and the guys came to me and said, by the end of this run, you are going to be the biggest rock and roll fan we've ever made. And you know what? They're right. The lyrics, the music, the complete flexibility that he uses between genres and styles, you know, there's something for everyone in it. But you know what? It's also just so much fun. Just so much fun. It gets you, it makes you cry, it makes you laugh, it makes you jump up and down and scream your head off. And that's just timeless, always. At ENO, we've done 3 years of co-produced musicals. Now, this obviously is sitting down in our theatre. It's not an ENO production. It's sort of a complete rock production. But absolutely, we've already seen that happen, whether it's Sweeney Todd with Emma Thompson or Spent Close in Sunset Boulevard. People transition across. And frankly, rock opera, you know what? You love something of this scale. You love something of this sound. You love something which is like just this big. You're going to love opera when you've got 80 people on stage at full volume. It's got the same kind of, it takes your emotions with you, it makes you laugh, it makes you cry, and it makes you dance.